Art that I found on my gallery, part 2. Okay, I'm done.